Hello, wonderful, amazing video game type people, and welcome back to Stardew Valley. Alright. Living off the land. Welcome to Living Off the Land. We're back again with another tip for y'all. Now, listen up. Here's a rundown of the fish you can only find in summer. Dorado, found in forest rivers during the day. Rainbow trout, found in forest rivers and in the mountains during the day. Pufferfish, found in the ocean in the early afternoon. And octopus, found in the ocean during the morning. Huh. Catch them while you can. Oh, shoot. Found in the ocean during the morning. Well, that changes everything. Let's go to the ocean in the morning. That's exciting. And what was it again? Let's look at it again. Pufferfish, early afternoon. Holy cow, I didn't realize it was that specific. During the day. Okay, rainbow trout, forest rivers. Pufferfish found in the ocean in the early afternoon. So we spent the morning fishing. We could. Okay. We gotta go down to the ocean, though. Alright, what was our fortune? Luck will not be on your side. Weather report? Beautiful sunny day! Alright, well, here's what's gonna happen. Okay. If we need to fish, and I think we do. We will come back and do the these things after some fishing. I don't know why we need to fish, but we need to fish! It has been determined. Will we be able to catch lots of fish like this? I guess so. We'll be able to make a run down to the museum. Alright. Put that away. No axe. Okay. Supposedly this will work. Let's do this. To the ocean! Woo! Early morning. Oh, that's the early morning, isn't it? It's not gonna be very long. Maybe before 9 a.m., I hope? I hope it's at least 9 a.m. Get out my way! I've got an octopus to catch. I don't know why, but damn it, I do. Get out my way! Get out my way! Go, go, go! Alright, 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 alright. We're almost there. Fish! Catch me an octopus. Octopus? Come on, baby. Let's make an octopus. Come on! Still early morning. It's 8 a.m. Come on. No. Gosh, this uses up an awful lot of fishing ability. Or energy. And we're probably not going to catch an octopus either. We're going to have to eat something, though. Oh, come on. Don't be that guy. Hey, Willy! No! It's past the early morning! I just want to catch an octopus. I got a red mullet. That's fine. Maybe this is still somehow the early morning. Oh! What the hell was that? Was that an octopus? That might have been an octopus. Apparently we're not getting any octopi anytime soon. Holy cow. Not with this fishing rod anyways. Oh, stop. Alright, we're doing okay, we're doing okay. Whoa, tilapia. Sweet. I think what we're trying to do here is make a little bit of money. We're going to try and, I don't know why we're doing this. Let's just try to get that, that 2 G's. I'd like to get the kitchen built, you know? We're getting some really cool things. Nice red mullet. Okay. Get rid of the soggy newspaper. Not the seaweed. We can keep the seaweed. Tilapia, red mullet, tilapia. Okay, we've actually got a lot of fish. We could probably look into selling some of this stuff. Hey, bud. How much can we make off of this? The red mullet, 1. Oh, wow. It's a little bit harder, but it definitely pays. I'll tell you that much anyways. Alright, we could totally just keep going with this. I would love a fiberglass rod, but nope. No fiberglass rod for us today. There's a special fishing spot. I'm gonna just meander a bit. I don't think we're gonna be getting any octopus or anything anytime soon. Still, we're making money. That's kind of what I want from this. Let's just keep fishing to make some money. We'll head back in the early evening. Oh my god. What the hell is that? It's like a middle and then high. Oh, that's gotta be the octopus. It makes sense that an octopus would be ridiculously hard to catch, you know? Come on. Tilapia. We've used up half our energy. No. Interesting. Artisan goods. Oh, you know, we probably need that for a cooking recipe. Okay, that makes sense. You can't just eat jelly. That'd be gross, eating a jar of strawberry jam. See if we can't catch this. Whoa, a tuna. It's a big freaking tuna, too. Oh, we probably want to stop fishing and go back to the farm and deal with that. One more. Last fishing. I swear, that's it. That's the last one. No more fishing after this. Come on. Come on. Let's make it happen. Come on. Okay, this one should be doable. Alright. Red mullet. Alright, now I'm feeling pretty good. I think what we can do... Look at that. Tuna for 150, tilapia for 112. Nice. Alright, we made some good money there. It almost pays for the fiberglass rod, you know? Alright, we're gonna head up this way. Oh! Cool. Trilobite. Hey! How are you? What are you up to? There's actually a lot of wild food in this area, if you know where to look. Do you like wild food? I've been having fresh salads almost every day. Okay, well, we know that you like fresh salads. How would you feel about a topaz? Huh? What would be a nice gift? She seems like she'd like vegetables or forage. I'm not really sure what she might like. I think the topaz is a pretty fair gift. I mean, it's pretty, right? People like pretty things. Let's give her the old topaz. I guess everyone has different tastes. Oh. Okay, she didn't like the topaz. Just kidding. I found another thing! Ooh. And these are worth money. Cockle! I found a cockle! We're really close to getting the, that one thing finished. Get the coral. Oh, yeah, look at all this money. That is pretty awesome. Alright. Now, we could take this to Willy, but I'm not too worried about that. Ooh, everybody's down here. Everyone's down on the beach. It's the summer. Oh, it's the summer. They have slightly different schedules in the summer. That makes sense. And cockles are summer things. That's why we're seeing new things. Okay. No, I'll totally take it. Hey! Ice cream. It's hard to find someone who doesn't like this. Oh. Hey. If you stay in the sun a lot, it'll make your hair lighter. It's a good thing to know. You know, Haley, I'm gonna go give some artifacts, come back and buy you an ice cream cone. Hey, yo. What are you doing indoors on a nice day like today? Gunter, tell me all about this lovely, lovely scroll. And this trilobite. Also, there's this thing. Cool. Anyways, hook me up with an ice cream, yo. Plus 100 energy, plus 40 health. Man. For me? Thank you! Yeah. No problem. What's up, bud? Hey, you must be getting pretty strong working on that farm all day. You bet I am. Maybe you'll reach my level someday. Something to look forward to, huh? You bet. Why do you have that look on your face? Alright. It's locked. No! Oh, that is dirty. That is dirty. Locked it in my face. Locked it in my face, he did. Okay, well. Whatever. I'm gonna get over it. We need to go deal with farm stuff, is what's happening right now. So let's go on ahead and do that. Let's take a look up here. Yeah, let's see what's going on today. It's Jazz's birthday. I should get her something. Looking for a green algae, Linus, or maybe not. 45, what? Looking for a green algae. Linus will be thankful. I'm pretty sure we can actually do that. Hey, what's up? Sorry, I was just thinking about some gadgets I'm making. I've decided I'm going to build a robot someday. You should be more realistic. It sounds challenging. This should be very easy for you. No, it sounds challenging. You're right, but I love a challenge. Cool. That's nice. What's up, bud? Oh dear, my shoes are filled with sand. That's the trouble with living on the beach. Yeah, that's the trouble indeed. Right, what you got for me, son? Corn seeds? You got me some corn seeds? Right, we want to make some quick cash. The fishing has been pretty good. Oh, the yam is worth money. Wow, spice berries too. We got money. Yeah. Oh, strawberry jelly. Who knew it was worth quite that much? $2.90, that's not bad. Ice. I suppose we could do corn seeds, but that's pretty pricey. Wheat seeds. Huh. I doubt that'll make much money. So, instead of buying seeds or anything of that nature, let's just... We don't need anything. We gotta get to the farm and do some watering. I wonder how long we have to leave the trees tapped
for sap to come out of them. Alright. Let's do it! Where's my copper? No copper? Alright, alright. That's cool, bro. Yeah, a lot of these things can be sold off for moolah. I want to keep the cockle. Yeah, okay. Grab the axe and the scythe. For reasons. Okay. It's farming time again. I'm really liking the sprinklers. Yeah, they're not amazing, but that's four less things to water every day. That adds up really quickly. So if we get more sprinklers, we'll have more stuff. And as long as we can move the sprinklers too, or even if we can't move the sprinklers, whatever, right? If they stay there and don't break down, then you're set for life, man. So we should try to get as many sprinklers as possible, I think. No! I mean, it just saves you time, energy, you know? It basically makes farming almost trivial, you know? Well, maybe not trivial, because you still have to plant them and other things, but I think it would be really cool. Okay, luckily it only uses one. You're starting to feel exhausted today. No, that is absolutely fair. As I should. As I should. Alright. Let's put that in there. Well, we've done the watering. Let's sell some stuff. So the sea urchin, the coral, the quartz, the mussel, the clam. Right, the ancient sword. I wonder if you can sell the ancient sword. Can you sell artifacts? Or is it better to just give them to people? I don't know. Well, let's try to sell it. Let's see what happens. I've tried to sell the ancient sword. Okay. Let's... Right, now I want to keep the cockle. I think we can keep the strawberry jam there for now. And the yam. The yam is kind of cool. Grape, spice berry, red mushroom. Right, what is it that I want to get? Green algae. Oh, somebody wants green algae, right? That'll be a different day. Unless we make a trip of it. Yeah, okay, let's make a trip of it. Deliver the ol'. Bring Linus a green algae. You know, we can bring a green algae for Linus. Okay. I think we're good if we do that. Yeah. There's an awful lot of stuff in the way that we should probably get rid of at some point. Oh, right, and I'd like to check out caves. Look, cave search and see what we can find. We're off to see Linus, but we're also potentially foraging, cause we're awesome like that. Railroad. Hey, Linus! What's up, man? Do you want something from me? No, I brought you this. No, eat it in front of him. Hey, so you saw the bulletin I posted. It looks perfect. Here's a little something for your trouble. Thanks, bud. Linus is happy with my delivery, and that's a good thing. Okay. Well, we're really tired. It's getting late. Mixed feelings about going for a swim, but I'm still interested in looking around. I'll see if there's anything of value down here. And it may seem a bit silly, but, you know. Oh! 9. Hey, we found a lost book. I don't know who's going around burying all the books, man. That's weird. Also, what's up with that? It looks like a greenhouse or something. You know? I heard there's the bathhouse, but what is that area of the bathhouse? I guess we forgot about the little girl's birthday, but that's okay. You know, I don't mind. It might be weird anyways, you know. Might be weird. In we go. Alright, let's see the money we made. Okay. Fascinating. Ancient sword worth 100 gold. That's not so bad. Yeah, the clam was good. Coral was, wow, was really good. Nope, that's great. That's always a good time. Muscles, not really. Still, is that 10? Do we have the 10 G's now? I think we might. Yeah, we got the 10 G's. How are we doing? The spirits are very displeased today. They will do their best to make your life difficult. Okay, well then in that case, let's do not luck-based things. It's gonna be a beautiful sunny day tomorrow. Ugh. All right, let's pay for the upgrades. You know, whatever, man. It's upgrade time. We're not gonna do any fishing today. We're not gonna do any mining today. Perhaps. I mean, we might. I'm gonna bring them, but the bigger thing here is that we're gonna do some foraging and we're gonna do some wood cutting. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Let's see that. Bring the wood, bring the stone. I'm not sure if it's just wood. It might be just wood, but since I don't know, let's start the day by doing our watering. And then we can go and get our house upgraded and get that kitchen. Man, it's a bummer I forgot to fertilize. I really should have fertilized. Ooh, things are really starting to grow too. What are you doing? There we go. Okay. I think we got them all. Okay, we have to chop down some trees anyways if we're gonna make this happen. So, let's get to it. We don't need any more water. Let's actually clear these trees out of the way. Hey, bud. How you doing? What is this? Nice. Alright. We're going to clear all of these trees except for those two, I guess. We're here to clear. And the rocks. I want to make this a clear path. Nice, we got a geode. Who knew? Who knew you could get geodes like that? Hey, Yeti. No licking from the... that thing there. What is that? Oh. Acorns! Hey, awesome. I think we got an acorn, so we can now make an energy thing. Forward. Alright, ba-ba, acorn, maple seed. What else was it that we needed for the energy thing? Pinecone. Ah, we probably have some. Pinecone. Do you have any more acorns? Not really, eh? Okay, well, that's fine. Oops. I think it was 450 wood that we actually needed, so... we are not there yet. Still, I'd like to go see. Let's take a look in the cave. Maybe during the day it's different. No. Okay. I wonder what the cave is for. Side of the way. What was that? What is that? Frogs? Damn, son. Alright, see, now I'm just looking for other caves. Oh, Grandpa's shrine. Right. Okay, maybe that's just our cave. Though I wish I understood what that really meant. Okay. Maybe there's a cave here? No. Okay. Any of these cliff walls could very well have caves in them. Now, presumably, this is where we were coming. Oh, grapes. Hey, Robin. I want my house upgraded. Ah, 10,000 gold and 450 pieces of wood. Sorry, you have the money, but I also need 450 pieces of wood. Oh, no. Construct farm buildings. There's a lot of wood involved in this stuff. I really should consider upgrading my, my thing. You know? If I wanna... ooh, I guess you could buy wood. 10 wood for 100 gold? That's not awful. But... it's not great. There's some cool stuff in here. Wood lamp post recipe. That'd be kind of cool. In time. In time, the wood lamp post shall be really cool. Oh, cool. If we become friends, Maru will show us how to use the telescope. Yeah, that is pretty exciting. I should become friends. I worked at the clinic yesterday. We didn't have a single patient. That sucks. I guess people get sick less during the summer. Yeah, I guess they do. What are you guys looking at? Periodic table. Yeah, okay. Beaker set. These are very sciencey. Huh. Well, okay. We know that we need the 450. Hmm. I could get in there. Get at those acorns. What's this all about, anyways? This must be some kind of statue. Yeah. Let's chop all this down. Ah! There was a frog there. It's the playground. Still no foraging to do? Any caves? No, no caves, okay. Well. Ain't nobody's birthday. Nobody wants any help. Abigail's there. Cool. She probably likes grapes. I don't know, they're purple. She likes purple things. Hey, Abigail. I kind of wish I had a cat. Unfortunately, my dad is allergic to pretty much everything. Oh, sorry, I have a dog. Here, have a grape. What am I supposed to do with this? Okay, she didn't like the grape. Thought it was purple and she liked purple. That's okay. She probably would have liked ice cream. She would have liked ice cream. Hey! Found the sweet pea. Alright, we've got it. That's it, we've got grapes, we've got spice berries, and we've got sweet peas. Party on! That's exciting. That's actually really exciting. How did we lose all our energy? Chopping down trees, right. Oh, hi, Lewis. I wonder if it's anyone's birthday today. I'd better check the calendar by Pierre's shop. That's actually really cute, that idea of having like a town calendar with everyone's birthdays on it. I like that. This almost makes me want to live here. Alright, where are we going? Crafting room. Right. I wonder, is the crafting room going to start to actually get upgraded by my doing this? Alright. Spice berry. Grape. Sweet pea. Bundle complete! We get 30 summer seeds. That's kind of cool. Yeah, the winter foraging, the fall foraging, these are all going to come later. Construction bundle! I could totally do that. But I don't have hardwood, and I don't know how to have hardwood. So we can forget about that. Oh, we should probably do this. What was the other thing? Oh, the carrot. We didn't bring the carrot. Okay, well, that's fine for now. Cool. We've unlocked a thing! Oh, the bulletin. Okay. That's kind of awesome. To the bulletin. I like that too. Is this going to be artifacts or something? Bulletin board. Chef's bundle. Fiddlehead fern. Truffle. Fried egg. Maki roll. And poppy. That's pretty cool. Fodder. Wheat. Hay. And apples. Reward is friendship. Oh, that's kind of cool. Okay, so these are sort of gifts to people. Dye bundle. Okay. Aquamarine. Duck feather. Field research bundle. Huh. Purple mushroom. Nautilus shell chub. And frozen geode. Okay, these all sound like you have to go, you know, away for them. Enchanter's bundle. Oak resin. Wine. Rabbit's foot. And pomegranate. Okay, that's some higher level type stuff. But presumably the related person will become your friend, or maybe all of them, I don't know. Okay. Well, what now? More tree chopping, I guess. That's all I can think of. Really at this point that's it. We just got to chop. Chop, chop, chop. Kind of bummed out that I haven't planted any corn yet. But nope, the house comes first. What's up here? Maybe there's something to forage? Out of service. When is that Calico Desert bus going to be in service? And how long does it take to go there? More jam! Cool. Oh, I guess we could, couldn't we? We could totally sell some of these things. Oh, I forgot to put the cockle in! No! Okay, let's take the maple seeds. You know, take all the maple seeds. Take all the pine cones. Well, let's go get some acorns. Also, in the erstwhile, let's eat some cave carrots. Is that ready? It looks ready. Oh no, it's the dog. I thought that was... That's funny. Alright, we've got... There we go. We're looking a bit better then. Chop it away. So we can see our lovely little shrine here. Oh, the bunny shrine. Huh. Cool. Seems super legit. They're gonna get us all of the wood. But genuinely, I'm feeling the copper axe upgrade should probably be the first one to happen. We could actually dig some of these up. Acorn. Come away. Acorn. Acorn. Perfect. Let's chop this down. Okay. Pretty sure we can now craft a bunch of these. Boom, baby. Five. Aw, yeah. Alright, you keep going, bud. Don't you stop. We need more wood. We need all of the wood. Oh, I always feel bad when I scatter the butterflies out of the tree. I feel like we're sort of, you know, destroying the environment. Oh well. Also, this is going to be problematic if we really want to start tapping trees. Which we probably will, but then again, we have time. And we got a lot of trees down here. How are we doing for wood? 429. Oh, we're so close. Oh. We wouldn't want to get exhausted. Need a field snack so we can keep working. Oh, shit. Come on. It cannot be this hard to chop trees down. I'm kidding. Of course it's this hard. But damn, you know? That's probably it, then. Unless we can chop one more tree down. Can we chop this one down and hope that it falls away? No! I guess that's okay. As long as it didn't hurt my crops. Damn. Right, I think we've got all the... Yeah, we've got all the wood we need, so that's exciting. Let's go to bed. Oh, we need to put some fruit in there. Oh, shoot. Okay, spiceberry? Spiceberry jam. Fruit. Any fruit should do it. Strawberry jam is really cool, though. Can we put salmon berry? I'm curious. Yeah, we're making salmon berry jam. Also, is there anything that I need to sell? No. Too bad! Ooh, level 4 foraging. We can now craft wild seeds summer. Charcoal kiln. Oh, we can make charcoal, I guess? Wild berry harvesting and axe proficiency. Very cool. Thanks so much for watching, folks, and I will see you next time on... Ooh, wait for it. Something. Wait, this is how I find out. Go to map. Stardew Valley! I'll see you next time on Stardew Valley. Thanks for watching. Bye!